在台湾史这个领域在还没有被重视之前，他就是一个先行者。作为台湾史的研究，民间的学者里面，他算是第一人。
Zhang Yongming was born and raised in Dadaocheng, Zhuangxiefa grocery store, built in the 1920s. It is the first grocery store in Taipei designated as a historic site. In Zhang Yongming's eyes, Dadaocheng is old, yet never wimps, and becomes more and more novel by day, although it was buried under construction. But his memories are kept perpetually.
在这个十字路口的店其实是非常重要的店，因为现在看起来好像贵德街整条都没落了，但是 在比较早的时间来讲，贵德街跟金陵北路八十六巷这家口它是非常重要的点，包含说这一栋的古迹。
钟永明老师的这个老宅啊，它比较简单，但是它有它另外一个趣味，它是非常好的红砖，所以你一眼望过去就是以红色为主。这一带的骑楼啊会比迪化街的骑楼啊顶阿卡会比较高，就是说它可以避水患，它希望透过一个管子，我们叫落水管，把它集中起来，这样下雨的时候才不会滴滴答答好像门口都是水。
人类其实是用生命来写历史的，你知道吗？然后真正的能够让历史来见证的反而是建筑，所以我们今天才要来谈建筑。
那十年前那时候我们在大修的时候，因为它最主要其实是漏水，所以它的屋行啊，它的那个整个屋价来讲真是状况非常的糟，所以我们考虑到是说它原来的空间的那些特色要被保留下来，甚至一楼的那个干妈甲的所有的那些木柜啦，那些内装包括地坪，我们全部都按照原来我们调查的资料全部都做回来。当时庄协发这个名字是庄先生的母亲，就是当初的干妈讲的那个名字，所以我们也按照原来方式就把它做回来，而且挂在原来的地方。所以这也是为什么庄永明先生把他的这个工作室叫做庄协发文史讲亭的意义。
Zhuang Yongming dedicated his life to Taiwan's cultural and historical memories. With passion and a sense of mission, he completed more than 50 monographs and worked as a tour guide for the Dadaocheng Xiaoyao Tour, guiding more than 10,000 visitors on the walking tour.
所以逍遥游应该讲就是1997年的6月开始走，然后走到了2020的7月的第一个礼拜天，他没有请假过，连那个台风天哦，台风只有三个人哦，他跟那三个小朋友说，我们不走出去，我现在就在马祖港口讲给您听。
是大澳城校有后期他几乎是看不见他这样子，但是这些都不影响他继续去导览，所以我只要有他十分之一的毅力就好，我应该就成就大事了。
Zhuang Yongming often told people that there would be fewer and fewer Dadaocheng Xiaoyao tours available each time. Unexpectedly, the tour in July 2020 became the last. Zhuang Yongming passed away the day before Father's Day. His family held a memorial service for him. The president also personally attended the service and conferred the presidential citation in recognition of the outstanding contribution of Zhuang Yongming to the inheritance of Taiwanese culture.
我们比较伤心的其实是说，这个房子的灵魂其实是庄永明先生。有一阵子空了之后，每个人进来都觉得有点失落感，就是好像那个味道不见了。
Descendants of Zhuang Yongming organize regular exhibitions of Zhuang Yongming's collections, including historical photos, cultural relic collections,manuscripts and publications at the Qianqiu Street Shop House.
老师说过很多很精彩的话了，他其中有一句话说，无论走多远都要回到原点。他会说这个，然后他也曾经说，我想做一个不孤单的孤独的人。
庄老师，我们也好久没有听到您唱歌了。
好，这个歌我就唱一次，也是留一个纪念的啊。
Chuangyong means image might gradually fading away from our collective memory, yet the clouds floating above his homeland still come and go freely.